Check this out, guys. So this is Dylan Moran. He's a boxing star from the UK. And that is Conor McGregor. They just finished sparring, and Conor posted about the sparring that it was phenomenal and it was great. And he landed an uppercut that made the nose bleed. And one person who took notice it was Jake Paul. Jake Paul just had one of the best knockouts this year against Nate Robinson. Jake Paul was kind of telling Conor, you're saying this is great sparring. You're saying you fought this, you sparred this guy. I sent you $50 million offer. Let's make it happen. Let's mix it up. So Dylan Moran saw that video of Jake Paul and is responding to it. He posted the following response to Jake Paul saying, let's get in the doghouse. Doghouse rules for sparring. Check it out.
Jake, I just watched your interview. You are one thick, ignorant fool. I don't even know what to say about you. You're an absolute disgrace to yourself, America. The best thing that happened over that way was Donald Trump. I hope he gets back into power and builds an even bigger wall and puts our clowns behind it. Now, Jake, the last few weeks we watched you online disrespecting fighters, good people, asking for fights, shouting offers. This is my offer to you. I'll come to America today, tomorrow, or any other day. Me and you go to the legendary Flyers gym and we get in the ring, doghouse rules, and let's see how that works out for you. I will rip your head off, Jake. We are not the same. You make videos for a living. I fight. Now, Jake, you've put it out there and everybody wants to see it. So we're all on your reply. And one more thing, Jake, does it look like I'm in
so there you have it, Irish boxing star Dylan Moran. That's a beautiful Porsche over there, but he's calling out Jake Paul. There's a picture of Conor McGregor and Coach Kavanaugh, and there's Jake Paul, and he says, Jake Paul, let's mix it up. Jake Paul is looking to fight Dylan Danis. He's looking to fight Conor McGregor. He's looking to fight an MMA star first. He's, like I said, coming off a tremendous, tremendous win over Nate Robinson. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FayezNewReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekbak. You can follow me on Instagram @Ali Sekbak.